visiting from Grove City, Ohio, and she got approached a female bison. She was within 10 feet, and it charged, and it impaled her and tossed her 10 feet in the air.
Do female bison have horns?
They all have horns.
Apparently.
You can't get impaled by something that doesn't have horns.
That's why I was a little bit confused.
Didn't get impaled by her teats.
Right. Or a hoof.
Oh, thank God. Those teats are so soft. You've never had such a...
A supple breast.
Such a supple goring as... oh, my goodness.
Supple goring at the...
at the Agora this weekend.
The Alan Cox Show.